Hi Brian with Local Pulse Marketing, and I'm going to show you in this short video how to change your profile image in your for your YouTube channel, and your YouTube account. So after you've logged into YouTube, you're going to come to your homepage here, and what you're going to do is you're going to come up to your name, your YouTube name up in the top right, and you're going to click down on Settings. We're going to find Settings. And this is where we want to change our image. So we're going to change our image, and this is for a business page specifically, so we're going to put in something that represents the business. So we're going to change picture, find the image on your computer. There it is. I'm going to save changes, and we're going to save changes again. Don't forget about this one right here. All right, it says it's saved changes. Now we're going to go back to my channel, check it out. There we go. That's how you change your profile image on your YouTube business account. Thank you.